This bus driver involved in a crash that injured 6 children will only spend 1 year on unsupervised probation. Elizabeth Burris was sentenced yesterday. She apologized in court. She also will not have to complete any community service. Now, she originally was accused of DUI in connection to last December's crash, which happened west of Lyons. Last month, though, prosecutors said they did not have enough evidence to support the DUI charge. Burris eventually took a plea deal.